Welcome to the Layfield Learning Center. Learning about packaging can get very technical, but we hope to simplify it for you through our series of packaging videos. In this video, we talk about printing technologies and the benefits of each. Deciding how your packaging can be printed is a big decision. Layfield offers both flexographic and rotogravure in North America. This video will help you understand and decide which printing press is better for your product needs. First, let's learn the main difference between digital, rotogravure, and flexographic printing. A flexographic plate is made from polymer and the part that transfers the image is raised. A flexographic plate receives a fixed amount of ink from an ink transfer roller that is referred to as an analox roller. The analox roller picks up ink from an ink pan or pressurized ink system. Flexographic presses are generally either stacked or revolve around a large drum in order to hold tighter registration. Stacked presses are often used for basic two-sided printing. If you require process images combining CMYK, a large central impression or CI drum is required. Typically, CI presses are limited to printing on one side. A rotogravure cylinder is made from steel and copper. The part that transfers the image is engraved. Rotogravure cylinders act similarly to an analox roller, and they pick up ink from a pan. With roto cylinders, you can design each cylinder to match the amount of ink you want to transfer to a substrate and create variability across a cylinder. A roto cylinder improves consistency, resolution, and color saturation. Digital printing is currently and typically reserved for shorter, non-laminated runs due to its higher cost per impression and slower printing speed. A roto press can print or coat both sides of a substrate if it has a web flipper and can achieve the highest quality and consistency while offering premium features such as edge-to-edge printing, matte with spot gloss, and special coatings. Like a high-definition channel versus a low-definition channel, the HD images are sharper, more brilliant, and more attractive. Given the choice, most people would choose to watch in high definition. In packaging, rotogravure is the gold standard HD printer. What makes rotogravure printing so powerful are the cylinders. Rotogravure cylinders utilize higher definition cells than flexographic plates, offering close to 3 times the resolution. Offer precise, continuous printing for many products, like stand-up pouches, in order to be printed from edge to edge. Can be used to apply coatings like matte finishes, registered glosses, adhesives, and oxygen barriers. Can be made to virtually any repeat size. Come with chrome finish that is designed to last significantly longer than flexoplates. This allows for more consistency between runs and longer runs. Can accommodate both solids and process tones. This can allow you to combine several colors. Rotogravure cylinders, from a pre-press perspective, are easier to work with and generally less expensive to set up. Can be recycled, where polymer plates are typically landfilled. Require less trapping around an image. Trapping an image is a way to cover up dot gain and poor registration, more common in flexographic printing. Other benefits of the rotogravure press may also include larger dryers to improve coating application and achieve a better result in many cases. Flexo has some advantages as well. Plates are generally faster to produce than cylinders by about 1 week. Flexo plates can be less expensive, but generally are comparable in price, including pre-press. Comparable flexo equipment is less expensive to purchase than rotogravure. Stack presses are better suited for inline printing. Almost all laminated films, as well as PE films, from a customer standpoint, are better produced with the rotogravure printing process. It is the best way to print your packaging consistently, with the most features and the best print quality. Take, for instance, a stand-up pouch. With rotogravure technology, you can print edge to edge with glosses, matte finishes, and with much better resolution. Virtually any roll stock is printed more effectively on a gravure press. Take Cold Seal, a packaging format used to wrap chocolate bars and popsicles. You can run Cold Seal in line without laminating, offering you better print quality, better registration, recyclability, and faster lead times. Any film requiring a coating for additional oxygen or moisture barrier can be combined during the rotogravure printing process. In this video, we discussed the main difference between rotogravure and flexographic printing and the advantages. If you still have questions about the different packaging printing technology, just visit our website or call one of our packaging experts.